get the puck on net. And the advantage here, Jonathan Ericsson is a left-hander. He's advantageous to be able to...